We are starting to see a sharp increase in COVID cases in Kentucky, and today's positivity rate reached a new record for the year. The state added more than 5,500 cases, along with 21 new deaths. The positivity rate is now up to 14.46%. It hasn't been above 14% at all this year. Hospitalizations and the numbers of patients in the ICU and on a ventilator are all up today.